Hey everyone, sort of an afterthought on the Tower of Oz guide is I didn't really go over optimal ways to farm Tower of Oz points to unlock your pill slots. I briefly mentioned in the introduction video how you needed like extra, you needed to pay a bunch of points to unlock each slot, and you had to clear up to like the next boss over and over, so 10, 20, 30, 40, and so on. But actually obtaining points can be a little tedious, I guess. Before the Tower of Oz revamp, it was very easy to just do what I'm about to do here. I'll turn this off to make it faster. You just go in to the first floor, and then clear the first floor, so kill one thing, get your damage done, move on, and then exit in 2F. So you don't want to be here, you want to exit, get out, and then you will receive a box once you get through all this text. To for clearing 1F, you get a rank 10 box, and when you open said rank 10 box, can't really see it, there's a chance to get Oz point pouches. Of course I got spell traces, but before the revamp, it was really easy to just do 1F like 100 times, get a ton of pouches, you could get like 15,000 points a day just doing that, and it took like an hour. Now it's not really as feasible because you get way more spell traces than anything else. It's very difficult to actually get like a meaningful amount of points doing just 1F over and over. So what I've found to be the best way to farm points, and it's kind of hard to show in a video format, but basically, imagine I have two pill slots, and I am able to reach 20F in like, I don't know, 26 minutes, but I am unable to reach 30F, even with max amount of time. The best thing for me to do to farm points would be to buy a single red pill to get 26 minutes, and just do runs to 20F over and over, and clear up to 20F, and then be done with a run, and do it again, repeat. You basically want to clear up to the furthest interval of 10, so like a boss floor, that you can, while spending the least amount of points on pills to get there. So, it's a little confusing to explain, but basically, since every boss drops Oz point pouches, which are a pretty good source of points, and each one drops increasingly more pouches, which also give more points. Like, there's three tiers of Oz pouches, one that gives between 0 and 100, I think it's 1 and 100, one that gives between 100 and 200, and then the third tier gives between 100 and 500. The first boss on 10F only drops the mostly like 1 to 100 point bags, and then like 1 100 to 200 bag. Then if you get to 20F, you get a lot more 100 to 200 bags, and maybe even one like up to 500 bag. So it's best to get to the furthest boss that you possibly can in the least amount of time that it takes you. So I hope that helps for anyone trying to unlock their pill slots. That's the best way that I've found to do it. If you're too lazy to do actual runs, you can still try to do the 1F farming thing that I just kind of showed there. It's not really as great as it used to be, but you can still get like a few points every day if you just do 100 of them. It's just really tedious and slow, so I would rather do like actual runs, but you know, that's up to you. So I hope that helps, and thanks for watching.